So how are you?
I'm good, you?
We're a little tired.
A little frazzled. We need some
inspiration. Get us going.
My name's Damiano Scarfi. I am 19 years old. I'm from Middletown, Connecticut, and I'm a heavy metal rocker. Yeah! It's a very show-offy kind of music. Well, I'd say what makes a metal superstar is you gotta have the hair. After that, it comes down to what you wear, because people listen with their eyes more than their ears.
Well, that was a time capsule moment.
I think you look like you're in a movie, which is super cool.
You got a lot of tools, but you know, you got to understand you may have to branch off from that 80s stuff. It's awesome. I love it. I tore the skating rink up to it. And you weren't even born.
Yeah.
The skating rink?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A couple skates. Oh, yeah.
Can you do like a triple axle?
I cannot triple axle, but I can backwards.
That's
skate.
What we say. We say, can you skate backwards? That's all you want to do.
That's all
can you skate
need.
Backwards and
Amazing.
Forwards?
Amazing.
Lionel?
I agree. I don't know where to put that. I think we should vote.
I'll go. Just for American Idol, I'm going to say no.
Okay, thank you.
I'm gonna have to say no as well, but I would love to borrow your jacket at some point.
I'm gonna say no now, but find your identity, okay?
Thank you, buddy.
Well, thank you, man.
Thank you, guys.
Thank
have
you
a
so
great
much.
Day.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can I have two Advil, please?
What do you think happened?
They said that I need to find my identity and that doing 70s and 80s rock is gonna keep me in a time capsule.
Nice jacket, dude.
Oh, thanks. Katy Perry wanted to borrow it.
I'm
after
sure she
said no.
No.
Here I go 80s rock is never gonna die. It's not gonna be stuck in a time capsule. And it's not gonna limit myself or any other musicians.